Just came back backstage, you know. Can't make this up, I'm sweating. 20 minutes set, killed that shit. Lotus documented it. Now we're looking for the after party.
I'm from that Z-Town, 30 minutes north of Baton Rouge. Most of the homies still around, they out here cracking brews. We came up acting fools, but still we fought them average dudes. Posted at that crib up McHugh, days of the savage youth. Goddamn, the memories are endless. Oftentimes you'll find me in a trance, sitting reminiscing about the school days in detention, or the first lips I was kissing, or the mornings up in grandma's kitchen itching for them biscuits. It's that real shit. If I wanted to, I could write a novel about the times in the neighborhood. Such a wild child, gave up playing ball, my life changing, it took a mile spiral. Pops was on the pipe and my mom, shit, she was in denial. Around this time, I had ventured off into realer things. Grew up quick, for what though? Just to feel the pain. Started making music, only thing that kept me sane. Hometown started grooving, everywhere I went, they knew the name. Yeah, this that Z-Town shit. Homies in the function, burning weed down quick. Yeah, said it's that Z-Town shit. I'm with my homies in the function, burning weed down, bitch. Yo, I don't even know how I graduated. All your long teachers doubting me, say I never make it. The only thing on my mind was rapping and getting wasted. But I still pass with a breeze, and that's why them teachers hate it.
Hottest in the room, need the meat of sizzling. My dog roasted me earlier, said I look like Peter Griffin. I told him he to dick him. Bitch, I'm out here with my dogs, yeah, he said Kingpin. But that was the first verse, I ain't gotta rehearse. I'm coming straight off the dome like Drew Brees, number 9. I sling this lumber to your number 1 spine. You know what it is, I'ma steal your wife, I don't really give a fuck. Bitch, I got the Asics on my feet. Dropped a song named Basics, it did 1K in a week. I was like, oh shit, that shit was popping. They like, D-Shaw, when the fuck is you dropping? I tell them I don't know, but get the fuck with questions. Rapping is a blessing, and I feel that I am destined. Feel it in my intestines like I'm taking a shit. With my boy Young Gage, yeah, we ain't taking a trip.